Welcome to Hands on Chemistry. I tried to discover a little something to make it easier. The periodic table, the groups the elements are in. We're starting with group one. Lithium, sodium and potassium. They're the alkaline metals, cause they make a hydroxide solution. When react with water, they give off hydrogen. You can cut them with a knife. They get more reactive as you move down. And if you should look at group 7, the halogens, fluorine at the top, chlorine, bromine, iodine as well, you'd see the colour change. Pale green, brown, then purple, black, it's true. They are all non-metals, gas, liquid, solid at the bottom. But they get more reactive up the group. Next there's the noble gas. They don't react, cause they've got a full outer shell.
Oh, I miss.
I tried to discover a little something to make it easier. The periodic table, the groups the elements are in. We're starting with group one. Lithium, sodium and potassium. They're the alkaline metals, cause they make a hydroxide solution. When react with water, they give off hydrogen. You can cut them with a knife. They get more reactive as you move down the group. And if you should look at group 7, the halogens, chlorine at the top, chlorine, bromine, iodine as well, you'd see the colour change. Pale green, brown, then purple, black, it's true. They are all non-metals, gas, liquid, solid at the bottom. But they get more reactive up the group. Next there's the noble gas. They don't react, cause they've got a full outer shell.
Oh, miss.
I tried to discover a little something to make it easier. The periodic table, the groups the elements are in. We're starting with group one. Lithium, sodium and potassium. They're the alkaline metals, cause they make a hydroxide solution. When react with water, they give off hydrogen. You can cut them with a knife. They get more reactive as you move down. And if you should look at group 7, the halogens, fluorine at the top,
that one,
chlorine, bromine, iodine as well, you'd see the colour change. Pale green, brown, then purple, black, it's true. They are all non-metals, gas, liquid, solid at the bottom. But they get more reactive up the group. Next there's the noble gas. They don't react, cause they've got a full outer shell.
Oh, miss.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe this video.